In order to minimise the possibility of a phone being tracked, it is important to check that certain settings are turned off. On an iPhone, you need to find the settings. Once you have found that, you can scroll to privacy. Open this up and you will find location services. Check that this is turned off by opening up the setting, then clicking off. You will get an alert telling you that the phone will no longer be able to be found on a map. Choose turn off. You then click back on privacy, back on settings, scroll up slightly, and now click on general. From the general section, we want to now turn off the cellular data. Cellular data allows for the internet, so email and web browsing, to be accessed on the phone, and for heightened security, it is best to turn this off for now. Choose general, then scroll to cellular and turn this off. You can still make and receive phone calls and text messages. Click back on general, then back to settings and scroll up to Wi-Fi. Ensure that Wi-Fi is also switched off so that the internet cannot be accessed via this means. Click on Wi-Fi, then click off.